Hey guys, so heard you guys wanted a squat video. So this right here is my perfect guide to a perfect squat, or at least for beginners. So when you do a squat, you usually want to drive your hips back. You gotta remember, when doing a squat, it incorporates a lot of big muscles, including your hamstrings, your glutes, your quads, but you are stabilizing with your entire core. Remember, your core starts from the bottom of your chest to the top of those thighs. So you're gonna go ahead, kick your hips out back behind you first, and then come down, dropping your hips right after. Now, to keep that weight in your hamstrings and glutes, I recommend lifting your toes off the ground as you come down into it, and as you come up, you wanna drive your hips forward, contract your glutes at the top to get the most out of it. Now, as you're doing this, it also helps to draw your belly button into your spine, contracting those abs a little bit, coming down into it, getting nice and low, and returning to the top. Now, if you find that you're looking for something a little easier, feel free to go ahead, maybe find something to sit on. So as you come down, you can sit down on whatever item that is behind you. And something else, another great rule of thumb to make sure you're using all the muscles and those bigger muscles in your legs, is lift your toes, but make sure your knees don't track over them. So when you look down, you shouldn't be able to see your toes as you come down. And then as you come up, drive those hips forward and get all of that weight and contraction in the top of those glutes. All right? Hope that helps, guys. Have a great rest of your day.